folks, welcome back to the Dawn of World Sports. I am the Dawn Father, and I'm now going to be reacting to a player that played alongside Sidney Crosby at the Pittsburgh Penguins. His name is Evgeny Malkin. I hope that's how you pronounce that. Apologies if it's wrong. This is Evgeny Malkin career highlights. I've been told that this man was something special to watch. Just as good as Crosby, but maybe not as good in terms of how much he could do, but certainly very, very effective in a game. I'm really looking forward to it. That could be a bold statement, but any of the requests that I've had, I've not came across anything that suggests that this could be a bold statement at all. I've got no other reason than to believe this guy is extraordinary. So it should make for good viewing. It should make for a great reaction. So I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, folks, and put the notifications bell on and leave some thumbs up, please do. And please leave comments as to who you want to see me reacting to next. Also, if you would like a personalized shout out, go on over to Patreon, become a patron, and tell me what video you want me to react to, and I'll give you a shout out and I'll do it as soon as possible. Anyway, this is Evgeny Malkin career highlights. No more talking. Let's go. He already strikes me as a huge figure. Fucking turned him. Fucking turned him to the ground. Boom. With the ass straight to him. Sit down, chump. And it's a one shot game. Fucking scouts there! How did he do that? He's going the other direction, comes round and flicks it straight into the roof of the net. Sublime finish! Oh, look at that! For such a big guy! Stood back like that, managed to find some space and put it in. Incredible goal! For somebody so big, he's very, very quick with his stick and his feet. What a fucking goal that was, by the way. Oscar Clefbaum comes to set. Malkin picks his pocket. Oh, yes. A standing ovation. I'll tell you what, he pirouetted on the spot, left the defender in his dust, and just fucking slotted it home. What a goal. That is fucking disgusting, mate. Absolutely disgusting. What a goal that was when he went right the back of the goal. Look at that. Fucking smashed it past the player's goalie. He never stood a chance, not even for a split second. I love the change of direction. Beautiful. Very, very assured in what he does. Look at that. Check the set. What an assist that was. That was magic. He just stuck still, waited till they committed themselves, made the pass and goal. The vision's excellent. The technique's even better. The power of the grid. Fucking unbelievable. And the accuracy is finishing sniper-esque. Did you see that? Malkin, galloping, Malkin, oh, hell. He's went through three or four of them weaving, but so powerfully and so just a direct ascent through them. So quick. The trickery of the feet. Oh, that's a bastard. What a hit that was. Everything's happened that quick in this video. I'm struggling to react. Fucking finish straight into the top corner and off the post. What a powerful player this man is. Yes! And I love the passion that he shows as he hits the glass. Fucking hell, boys. Let me tell you, this guy's got skill. Sidney Crosby and this man and your team, how do you stop them? How many Stanley Cups did these guys win? Surely they had to have won one or two at least. Fuck, that's ridiculous. He's toying with them, absolutely teasing them. Left, right, boom. See you later, goal. Fainted the shot, Kitty Donny was going to do it, went round the goalie. He's committed himself forward and flicked it over it. That is pure hockey porn right there. He's dived over the goalie, fucking like Superman, and outstretched. He's managed to slot it home. Delightful goal, delightful finish. Wow, let me tell you, who's he like that I've already watched? Maybe a little bit like Ovechkin in a way, probably getting that comparison here because of the sheer size of them. Both absolute monsters of men, towering units, towering composing figures. Boy, he can play. He's so quick, he just bulldozes through people, but that's not to say he's smashing them out the way. He's got intricate stick work. His feet are surprisingly quick. And light at the same time. He's gliding through people. It looks effortless. The goal where he's went round the back of the net, came round and put it home, it was nothing short of breathtaking. It was happening that fast there, it was very difficult to react to. They've put the clips in so quickly, but wow, what a video that was. He is a joy to watch. How do you pronounce him? Malkin or Malkin? Not too sure, but fuck. They weren't wrong, were they, when they've said this guy is just as good as what Crosby was for the Penguins. I'm not too sure what their stats are in comparison with each other, but we all know Sidney Crosby to be a human highlight reel. There's not a skill set in hockey that Crosby hasn't done or invented. He's that good. But this man, for the sheer directness, and again, with the vision, plays with the head up. He's committed defenders, they're diving across him, they can't tackle him. And when they've committed themselves and they've went across him, he's checked the skating, and he's just played a lovely, easy pass just to slot it home. That's down to the absolute vision and understanding of what's going on around him. Again, hockey IQ is up there with the best in the game. They're already two or three plays ahead of everybody else, these guys. They see these elite of the elites. They're already two or three plays ahead. They already know what they're going to do before a defender is even close to them. So they've got no chance. That was nothing short of an absolute pleasure to watch and react to. I hope you've enjoyed the video if you haven't seen it. That is my first ever video of watching Evgeny Malkin, I think his name is pronounced. And wow, it was breathtaking. What a player, but what a huge figure he is as well. Some of the hits in that were magic. The one with the ass was brilliant, but then the other one where he's just literally smashed him halfway through the video was insane. That is what it's all about, being able to mix the rough stuff with the technical stuff as well. He seems to have it all, doesn't he? What a video. Thanks very much for making me aware of this player. That was a pleasure to watch. I hope you've enjoyed it, as I've said. If anyone's got anything they'd like to see me reacting to next, please feel free to drop a comment in the section below. And as I said at the start of the video, to ensure your request happens, if you become a patron, I'll give you a personal shout out and you'll get your request ASAP. In the description section below then, you'll find the original video, as with that, you'll find all of our social media platforms and our Patreon account, and we've rolled out some merchandise as well. That'll be there too. Thanks very much, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe and smash the notifications bell on and leave some thumbs up and comments about the video. Thanks very much, everyone. I am the Don Fella. Peace and goodbye.